ASAP, who is at Lake Conway and Mayflower, where there is a flood advisory tonight.
Yeah, Katrin, what's the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission telling homeowners who live near the area?
Kevin, Donna, you can see the levels of the lake are rising. They're getting closer to these homes here, but they're not quite at flood levels just yet. That's considered 3 feet above the average level of the lake. At last count, the lake is about 2 feet above where it's supposed to be, and it's rising by a half inch every hour while it continues to rain. As we continue to see rain in the forecast, some residents are worried that that could spell real danger for their homes, and they're watching the dam for clues. It's a city used to water.
This is my hometown.
Mayflower has been Sandy Sturgeon's home for decades. Being so close to a lake, sites like this aren't unusual.
It was almost to my house.
Sturgeon remembers a major area flood 2 years ago. She says the water covered entire roadways.
We had to leave our vehicles down the road so we could go to them, walk to them.
What's happening now isn't anywhere close to that depth, but it could get worse.
Right now, it's okay. The rise has slowed, but we're expecting more rain tonight.
Randy Zeller with Arkansas Game and Fish says the Lake Conway Dam and Spillway is doing all it can, thanks to a loyal employee who keeps the water levels in check.
He was out here in the middle of the night last night, opening up every gate to the dam.
But the possibility of flooding increases with each raindrop. Some homes near the dam already have their decks underwater.
It will move through the system within a day or so. It's not like it's going to be a prolonged thing, but that flood can cause a lot of damage.
But some are finding a silver lining in the waves.
That's a good one, though.
With fish flooding in with the water.
When the spillway is open, you will get a lot of people that'll come out here and fish.
As for Sandy,
either go somewhere before it gets real bad, or we'll wait it out.
She's just going to watch the rain and see what happens. Definitely still some yardage between the shoreline of the lake and the homes that would be threatened by the flooding. I will say that we've seen a number of residents' decks and sheds, storage units that have been affected by the increase in the water level. But so far, the actual homes themselves have a little bit of distance to go. The water levels are supposed to even out once the rain stops. So hopefully that will be coming within the next few hours or at least overnight. Reporting in Mayflower, I'm Katrin Asaf. Back to you.